The updated seats in the 2020 Jeep Compass are so comfortable, you'd swear you're at one of those fancy movie theaters. But no popcorn for us tonight, because we're headed to Emmit's Irish Pub.
This place has a storied cinema history, but also it's a neighborhood bar that's very cool and people just enjoy themselves out, right?
We were the neighborhood pub that never changed. Opened 25 years ago, and we kept it the same.
Just a great, like, comfortable place to be.
Food's great, people are great, service is great.
One of the coolest joints. This is phenomenal here.
Number one is how they pour a Guinness, the best pour in the city.
At the end of the day, that's really all I'm looking for in an Irish pub.
People love coming here because they feel at home.
Lots of movies have been shot here at Emmett's. Only the Lonely.
Uncle Buck.
U.S. Marshals.
Ocean's 11.
Backdraft.
You know what's important about Backdraft to me? Kurt Russell, hero.
Stud.
Hero of mine.
Stud.
Could you imagine having a beer with Kurt Russell?
Hang on.
I mean, he's great.
Another one of my favorite movies growing up and still a personal favorite, John Candy in Uncle Buck. His booth's here as well. Who would make a better Uncle Buck? John Candy or Kurt Russell?
Oh, that's a really good question.
Isn't it though? What should we make?
So when I think of Irish pubs, I think of fish and chips.
I like that. Okay, well, you carry on drinking your Guinness. I'm gonna take mine into the kitchen with me. I'll go and see Chef, and we'll roast up some fish and chips.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Beautiful.
All right, thank you, sir. Oh, by the way, reserve me John Candy's booth. I wanna wait there. So this is Mark. Mark is my guide in the kitchen, and we're gonna make some batter for some fish and chips.
Here we have 10 cups of flour, a little bit of rice flour.
What does rice flour add to our mix?
It makes it crispier. It also makes the dough stick better to the fish. We're gonna add eggs, pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, cayenne, Cajun, and paprika. It's just a little tiny bit.
And that's our batter mix.
Slowly add the beer.
We need a shallower bowl so I can spill more stuff on the floor.
No, it's okay. Let me take a look at this. Oh. All right.
There it goes again. The lack of body strength.
No, it's fine.
Does
it's fine.
You in after a while. Don't cover for me, Mark. Don't lie to my face.
You did a good job.
You want to see Academy Award winning acting? That just there. So we've got our cod here, and this is a mixture of flour, pepper, what have we got?
Basically the same seasonings that we have in the batter.
Mark, have I mentioned to you my love for Kurt Russell?
I don't recall.
No?
No.
Are you much of a Kurt Russell fan?
I'm not anti-Kurt Russell in any way, so.
Kurt's done amazing things for cinema.
Okay, I take it back. You win that round. All
right. Kurt, I just want you to know that I'm not the only person out there who appreciates your work, appreciates the effort you put in. You're an incredible man. Okay, let's get this fish going.
All right, just drop it in. We're gonna cook our fries at the same time.
I'm gonna go and toast to Kurt.
All right.
Okay. Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.
It's been good talking to you about Kurt.
Okay. Likewise.
All right. That's a backdraft. This is special for me because now I feel like you and I are Buck and Shanice. I just want to hear the pitter-patter of tiny feet around the house.
Hey, I'll get you a mouse and some sheet metal.
But not only do you guys have that claim to fame, you back it up clearly with great beer and incredible food. These look like gorgeous mermaids to me.
Goes perfect with a pint.
Real comfort food. That batter. It retains that light kind of like super crispy fry texture. And then the inside, the flaky cod.
The hand-cut fries, I mean, nice crisp on them.
You've taken the game of the tartar sauce to another level. Aioli tartar. To John Candy, to Matt Damon, Kurt Russell, Clooney, to Emmett's.